On behalf of the Parramatta Chamber of Commerce, it is with immense pride that I welcome you to the 30th Annual Western Sydney Awards for Business Excellence. WSABE is our flagship event, and this year more than ever, we are determined to share and celebrate inspiring stories of resilience.
Maman savait que son fils n'était pas si exemplaire. Mais non, l'aime-t-elle toujours autant? Si maman savait que son fils n'était pas si exemplaire.
Throughout three decades of existence, WSABE has accomplished some major feats, including the delivery of 118 events and securing more than 7,650 applications.
L'aime-t-elle toujours autant?
And can I say, for those who own their own businesses, I personally congratulate you. I think out of all the jobs of working in education, working as a politician, but the hardest job I ever had was working for myself.
We have huge innovation happening here in Western Sydney, from micro businesses through to big exporters and businesses that have been running for decades through to ones that have only been running for a few months.
For somebody to come up against the grain in order to go to the light takes grit, gut, tenacity, and sheer perseverance.
So watch out, we're here, we live in South Windsor and we're proud to be Westies. Thank you so much.
Woo, well done, fantastic.
Si maman savait que son fils n'était pas si exemplaire, mais non, l'aime-t-elle toujours autant.
We add your stories, stories of triumph, stories of resilience, of determination, of some disappointments, I'm sure, as well. But also, especially so this year, of success against the odds.